In, knighting on the plate, four circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror.
The man to watch, in imperious form, and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's the Houston Dynamo versus Inter Miami.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, he's had a terrific start to the season, hasn't he, Derek? Been so lethal in front of goal. And while there's still a long way to go, wouldn't be surprised if he doesn't go on and break the scoring record. Wouldn't be surprised too if he doesn't notch a couple more today.
The lineup then for the hosts. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
Thank you for joining us. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Well, there's no great mystery, is there? We know normally how they're going to play, and it's all about applying as much pressure as possible. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. If you're really good at something, then why not? They're very good at this. All the team members have bought into this style of play. One player slacks off and it all falls apart, though.
Garcia. This could pose problems for the defenders. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Well, trap. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And unable to keep the ball. Matuidi. Ramirez couldn't keep it. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Garcia. It might be on for them. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And able to close down the shots. Matuidi, and smart defending. Playing with purpose, and opportunity it is. And it's there for him. It'll be a corner. Over it comes. Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. They've got it now, what can they do? And lining it up. He's got to score! And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
And they do like to press whenever they can. It is to be a throw-in. Losing possession here. Struna. Running with the ball confidently. Could cross it in here. And a goal kick given. Figueroa. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Failed to keep hold of it. Garcia. Matias Vera. Oh, big chance! Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Will trap. Higuain. That's a good-looking ball.
Fans, a reminder, this stadium is a family-friendly environment.
Another perfect position to read it.
Drinks may be taken into the seating area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Rodolfo Pizarro. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? This looks promising. Real chance. It's there for him, and the post getting in the way, and this time it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside. Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities, and surely the goal will come.
And he might be through here. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Rodriguez. Very quick thinking there. Higuain. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Hansen. Won it back. Matuidi. Higuain. Rodriguez. Ramirez. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And that'll be offside. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. How could he take them on and beat them? The cross is on. A real opening now. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Poor execution with regard to the corner. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Spot on with that tackle. Higuain. Can they hit on the break? What a shocking pass, really. Boniek Garcia. It's with Ramirez. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Leandro González Pires. So the halftime whistle, and the two teams have just about matched each other stride for stride. Lee, what have you made of our hosts?
Well, Derek, they might be the top scorers, but they found it hard to find their rhythm today. I'm sure in the second half they'll produce some chances. Can they convert them? They normally do.
Could pose problems for the defenders. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then wait.
And lining it up. He has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Oh, big chance! Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
It's there for him! And the post getting in the way. And this time, it's in! Well, the goal will not stand. It is. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Hansen. Valentin. Struna now. Rodriguez. Really getting stuck in. Well, can they be creative from here? Giving the ball away. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from Major League Soccer coming up on EA TV. It's the Houston Dynamo facing Minnesota United.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there.
Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
And over comes the corner. Well, no problems defensively. Struna. Ramirez. Can he give them the lead? Opportunity missed. Jorge Figal. Can they get in behind them? It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Number 8, Nemo Rodriguez. To be replaced by number 24, Darwin. Thank you.